Once knew a little man, his name was Simon Slick. He had a mule with dreamy eyes, and how a mule would kick. He'd shut one eye and wag his tail and greet you with a smile, and gently telegraph his leg and he'd boost you half a mile. Oh, this mule you all kicker, he'd raise you up the slicker and let you down the picker than old boss could lick you. He'd eat like a maker, a hungry bill, a sticker, and a kicker not a wicker could ever be found. He bit a Thomas Cat in two and he pulverized a hog. He killed seven chatty men and swallowed a yellow dog. He bit the feather from a goose and broke an elephant's back. He stopped the Texas railroad train and he kicked him off the track. Oh, this mule, he was the kicker. He'd raise you up the slicker and let you down the quicker than old boss could make you. He'd eat like a baker, a hungry meal, a sticker, and a kicker, knuckle wicker, could never be found. He stopped the Texas railroad train and he kicked it off the track. He kicked the boarding house at 2 or 12 o'clock at night. The boarders with their night shirt songs around and held their breath. Well, he ran his hind leg down his throat and he kicked himself to death. Well, he knew he was a kicker. He drained the sticker and let you down the quicker than old boss could make you. He'd eat like a baker, a hungry bill, a sticker, and a kicker, no wicker could ever be found.